My name is Matthew Marshall, and my rant's about why Wilt Chamberlain is the greatest player of all time. Wilt Chamberlain is the greatest player of all time because he's the only player to ever score 100 points in one game. At one point he had over 60 rebounds in multiple games. And he, in his career, he averages over 20 rebounds a game. So he's technically better than Michael Jordan. He's technically a better player than Michael Jordan, but he didn't have a better team than Michael Jordan. Thank you.